Afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Ball's Visual Radio Station. You're joined with me, Jade Fairbrother, for your weekly sports weather. There's not going to be any Castle Rugby Championship matches happening over this long weekend. However, there's going to be plenty of action with the Absa Curry Cup. Starting off in Cape Town on Saturday, we've got Western Province versus the Griquas. For the weather for that match is predicted to be partly cloudy, with a minimum of 10 degrees and a high of 16. Then the Bulls are taking on the Cheetahs at Loftus in Pretoria. It's going to be partly cloudy there as well, with a minimum of 10 degrees and a high of 27. Then finally, we've got Lions versus the Sharks in Johannesburg. It's going to be partly cloudy there as well, a minimum temperature of 9 and a high of 22 degrees. Straight on to the cricket now. The ICC World 2020 is happening in Sri Lanka. There's going to be plenty of games this weekend, however the weather is looking grim. With periods of rain predicted throughout, it could cause some delays in the cricket games. A minimum of 26 degrees and a high of 31. Football now, the Barclays Premier League action starting on Saturday. Two matches happening in London, Chelsea versus Stoke City and West Ham versus Sunderland. It's going to be clear skies with a minimum of 9 degrees and a high of 16. Some big games happening on Sunday with Liverpool versus Manchester United live from Anfield. There's rain predicted for this game, so the weather's going to be a minimum of 10 degrees and a high of 17. And then we have Manchester City versus Arsenal live from Manchester. It's going to be rain predicted there as well, with a minimum of 10 degrees and a high of only 16. Then the Singapore Grand Prix happening on Sunday live from Marina Bay. The weather might be wet there with 30% chance of rain predicted. There's going to be a minimum temperature of 24 degrees and a high of 31. Then finally, the US PGA Tour happening in Atlanta, Georgia. The Tour Championship at Eastlake Golf Club is going to be sunny throughout the entire weekend with a high on Saturday of 30 degrees and a minimum of 15. Sunday changing slightly with a minimum of 13 and a high of 25. That's been your sports weather for me. Enjoy the long weekend. I'll see you back here on Monday. Don't forget about me for your bikini weather.